bath salt. Pour it in on the milk and put the saucepan over medium high heat. Bring to a simmer while cutting to whisk. Once hot and simmering and well mixed, divide among masks depending on how big of serving you'd like. For the lighter hot chocolate, replace up to half of the non-dairy milk with water. Bon appétit!